All these variations are based, no matter how distantly, on that little theme that Purcell wrote over 300 years ago. And we now illustrate Duncan Lamont's contention that Purcell, without realizing it, was the world's first jazz composer. The Purcell theme has strong affinities with such modern tunes as Autumn Leaves and All the Things You Are. And this variation uses cunning inversions of Purcell's chords and is given to the guitar and the rhythm section.